black market is not making things safer for the workers.
Decriminalize prostitution. Decriminalization of prostitution is something that even the sex worker rights movements does not necessarily always agree with the finer points and what is right for our community, how decriminalization will work. We all globally believe in decriminalization.
Why should women be put in jail for having sex? We always have incarcerated women throughout history for being sexually active. In the 60s, we locked up girls in juvenile hall for being incorrigible. Incorrigible meant that they were sexually active and there wasn't birth control. So we were protecting them from themselves.
Hear us roar as we have this right to own us, to nobody can take us and do what they want and sex sell us and trade us and this and that. I do what I want with my body, when I want, and how I want.
Prostitution is never going away. The harsher the laws get, the more people will do to avoid getting caught.